there's really not a good surgical treatment for polycystic ovaries. We used to do things like we would do like drilling of the ovaries and or wedge resections of the ovary to try to take these little cysts out, because that's pretty what it came. That's the name. That's how it got the name. If you look at it on ultrasound, the ovaries have a nice, typically a ring of pearls, at least a little small cyst all around the ovary. That's usually associated with irregular bleeding, meaning the person has maybe 4 or 5 periods a year. So most of the treatment now for polycystic ovaries is going to be more medical than not. And it's based on what the woman wants. If she says, I'm not ready to have children, and I need contraception, and she's like, I'm not sure, you know, I have a period every 3 months. I never know when, quote unquote, I'm fertile. I know I'm fertile sometime during that 3 months, but I'm not sure. Put her on birth control pills. If she's saying, I want to have children, then we try to then overcome the polycystic ovaries by trying to maybe stimulate her to try to get her to have, you know, to enable her to have a child. So that's more of a medical treatment than anything else. Now, endometriosis is a totally different animal, but polycystic ovaries is hard. And a lot of times you have, it's really a medical, almost endocrinology kind of diagnosis now. It is still within our within our regimen of management, but it really is it's like having hypothyroidism, you know. There are times when you need to take the thyroid out. There are times where you just need to treat it medically.